jets. I can tell because I'm intercepting enemy alert signals as well. Can you hear this?
Who are you? Identify yourself.
A great number of students and intellectuals are staging a resistance against the military government of Yuktobanya. You can call me Alyosha. That's not my real name, of course. I'm so glad you actually came. It's just like he said.
He?
Moments later.
Said they'd hand over the third B1 tactical nuke in exchange. They're hiding the more powerful V-2 from them. Now listen, they're gonna be sending out fighter jets.
This is the sky that will determine our fate.
We've got to win this battle and bring back peace!
Don't try anything risky! Fly straight ahead!
We can't turn back now! We have to keep moving!
Enemy plane flying in from the rear! It's Hamilton!
Damn, he is good!
You aren't getting away, War Dog. You're going to fly straight to your deaths!
I can't shake these guys. They just won't give up! All right then! Let's just drag them right along with us!
You'll get attacked by Hamilton.
This is Heartbreak One. I'm right in front of you guys, kid.
You're alive, Bartlett!
You know, you've always been too damn serious, Hamilton.
I'm going to take the milk and terrify both sides into ending this foolish war! Don't get in my way!
The problem with you is that you can't tell the difference between friend and foe! Terror is not your friend!
Thank you everyone, thank you for the 15 subscribers, and for my main channel, we're almost near to 100, subscribe, dislike, report, share, that will be it, and that's all, see you.
And now folks, it's time to say goodnight. We sincerely appreciate your patronage, and hope we've succeeded in bringing you an enjoyable evening of entertainment. Please drive home carefully, and come back again soon. Good night.